The remains of a Roman temple have been uncovered near the Mansion House in the City of London. It is the only one ever found within the city. Mr. Grimes, on the left, has been in charge of the excavations. Measuring about 60 feet by 20, the temple includes a medieval structure, possibly a well or a chimney. A Roman well is nearby, but one of the greatest finds is a platform where an altar is thought to have stood. The temple is certain to have been for the worship of Mithras, the Persian god of light. This head of the god was found on the site. Although many relics will go into museums, the whole area is soon to be built over. A short reprieve has given archaeologists a few more days, but soon a block of offices will cover this glimpse of London's ancient past.